Why should young people
vote in EU elections?
Well, in principle, I would always vote because we have a democracy and we should value that. And by valuing it, I mean using our vote to elect people to represent us.
And that we as young people need to have a say in how that power is growing.
Young people to have a say in decisions that affect our future, they should be voting in Europe.
Very importantly for young people, there are huge opportunities in Europe in terms of freedom of movement. The young people can go and study in any European country, they can go and live in it, they can go and work in it. They're free to move between one country and another. That's a huge benefit.
There's probably a perception out there that decisions are made by middle-aged men, for middle-aged men. So young people need to get involved in politics.
There are lots of opportunities for young people, so why not?